Hello, I'm Martin Fencka, and welcome to another part of Let's Play Civilization 5. The plan for today is, of course, just take some more cities from either Portugal or Carthage. But before we start playing, just to answer comments, first of all, how is it going with the religion in South and North America? Well, the amount of followers in every city is slowly growing, but in most cities we are still far away from getting the majority. But we should be able to get there, at least in South America. We even managed to somehow flip this city. In the Northern America, that's worse, because we are losing the religious war to... I think this is Catholicism? Should be. The pressure from the side is really, really significant. They're getting more cities, especially smaller cities are being flipped pretty quickly. So, yeah, we basically lost North America. Might be able to keep a majority in these cities for a while here, manage to get one more city, but won't be able to hold it for too long. So, Aztecs will be like the arch enemy and the nemesis for this let's play, I think. Different religion. I'm mostly gonna end up with different ideologies that are growing like crazy. When we look on demographics, their military is now significantly stronger, or significantly, or is noticeably stronger than ours. Especially in the amount of units they have, because they're still behind tech-wise. So to get such a number, they need to have quite a few extra units. And once they upgrade them, this will be a fun war, probably the last war that we do in the Let's Play. I just hope it's not gonna be too tough and that we'll be able to get rid of them. So this war is... Also, about our unimproved or unupgraded corvettes, I checked their position and they're kind of stuck somewhere in the middle of Pacific exploring. So when they run out of places to explore, we'll send them home and upgrade them. That can wait for now. And what else? Then two suggestions about Carthage and these stupid citadels in the desert. First of all, for the siege of Carthage, it's actually a pretty good idea to move one artillery on Sardinia and hit Carthage from there. I think I'll take the artillery with range 4 and with two artillery pieces hitting Carthage and maybe even this Gatling. The city should go down relatively fast, I would say, and for a while it should be fine with just one artillery to the north. This is still more like a destruction than a serious army. And another thing about using our Zeppelin to actually pillage citadels. I think Zeppelin can pillage, but it would be super dangerous for them. It's still just a scouting unit, so he's extremely squishy, and I want to keep him to get the upgrade for paratroopers. That's my plan for all our scouts, to make paratroopers from them. Gonna be the oldest paratroopers in history, but well, I kinda like it. I was thinking about calling them the Silver Horde. If you are reading Terry Pratchett, you will probably know what I mean. Well, we already have this citadel basically pillaged. I just need to hit the button. But once that's done, we can retreat, not gonna lose the Mehel Sefari, and we can move in. So yeah, we'll have one more citadel to go, and they're retreating from there already. I think we are fine. And I checked the map, there are no more citadels that would be too annoying. Probably don't have any citadels at all now when I'm thinking about it. We have both the citadels next to Rome, and that's basically it, so we don't have to worry about it anymore. But yeah, enough talking. Let's just start playing. Don't think that anything super interesting happened off camera, but we'll go through the pop-ups just in case I forget something. Let's go. Let's do that first. I bought another ironclad, but I think for now we are done buying units. Maybe, well, we still kind of want those land ships, but we are done buying ships. Now we have to save up money again. First, we have to speed up the motherland calls once we get to that, and second, we'll also get the rifleman soon, which means we will have to upgrade our Mehel Sefari, and that will be a ton of money for all the upgrades. So yeah, we need like 50,000 probably. So this is the ironclad I bought, plus I bought another land ship. Oh, finished quite a few buildings. How long? One turn for the grocer. Almost there. Mecca is growing. Yeah, it's fine. We can work all the sea tiles now, and we are working a seaport in 9 turns. That will be a nice production boost. Thebes growing. Yeah, I completely forgot about Egypt, that something called Egypt was actually on the map in long, long time ago. But yeah, right, Rome wasn't the first civ that we killed. What do we want to do here? I'd really like to buy a tile, but talked about the reason why I'm not gonna do that. You know what, let's actually work the zoo. It's fine. Lumber mail. Okay, Memphis. Maybe in Memphis I will still invest our second production focused city. So it's either to work the farm or to buy a forest. We could also work the village here. It's probably what I'm gonna do. What's the difference in growth? That's not that significant. Okay, let's do that. Kinda sucks when I look on the difference in production though. I can't afford to spend the money. Okay, trespassing in Monaco, not the big deal. Assyria plotting against us, that's not a surprise. We have promotions. Let's get shock. Now we have to pillage, and maybe we can even afford to stay here. That we want to stay here. Maybe it's better to move in with a fresh unit. That sounds like a better plan. On the other hand, if I just hit this guy, I'm so gonna lose the Mehel Sefari. Can't kill the crossbowman this way, right? No, I can't. Can do it this way. Oh, how is it possible that they're not able to reach this guy? Come on, there is a road. Oh, whatever. I'll just move in. This citadel is gonna do a lot of damage to us. Come on. Still not done here. Okay, maybe it's just faster to first fortify. Kill the musket man. 1, 2, 3. Oh, this looks like a kill. Okay, good. Need to clear this area as much as possible so that it's safe to embark, but also move closer with our ships. Is this one shot? Should be, right? There we go. How far can we get? 2, 4, 6, 7, all the way. Okay, and can we maybe kill the corvette? 2, 4, 6, 7. We can. How bad idea is that? I think it's worth trying. These are just embarked units. Oh, there is a now. I'm still gonna do it. Didn't expect to see this many units. There's probably a unit on every single tile here. I think we just lost the ship. And the Tercio here is annoying. Okay, let's heal before we do something. Maybe he'll just move away and we'll be able to get in range. Worst case scenario, I can always move this tile. Are we done with tiles around Athens? Not yet. We can get another mine. Here we have another copy of dice. And this is another city for us. That we're gonna raise, of course. But still, at least some culture. I can see that our culture improved a lot recently. We went from like 300, let's say 50 turns ago, to 1200. Partially it's because we still have the golden age, but it's a nice improvement. Okay, how can we move here? The that unprotected general probably wasn't the best move ever. Okay, so I think we are done moving units on this turn at least. Oh, and here is one corvette that we can improve. We just finished repairs. So let's do that. Maybe you'll now or we'll be able to do some damage now. Okay, buildings. I think groceries next. Castle done in Medina. So let's continue with museum, I think. Where's the castle? Here. That's what I want. Artist guild into musicians guild. Castle, probably another castle here. Actually, maybe amphitheater first. Stable into workshop, and here just do something for a while. Okay. Go. And what do we want to do with this guy? We want to start working on the railroad, right? And here we are done. Another archaeologist. Definitely another artifact. And one more. So our options, Arabian or Ethiopian. You should be able to get enough Ethiopian artifacts from all eras. So let's go for the Arabian one. Actually, how far is this from a city? Thinking about getting the landmark here, but yeah, I'll get artifacts. Okay, now we can end the turn. Now we're gonna lose the ironclad? Maybe not. That's surprising. Still all our units alive. I don't think anyone will die because both Carthage and Portugal already moved. Denmark, Arabia, yeah, and city-states. Okay, so we somehow survived. Our ironclad survived. That was a unit I expect to die. Where do we start this turn? Probably with pop-ups. Okay, let's get some extra cover and wow! So finally it happened to me, not just to the AI every time as it usually is. Survived on one hit point. Can we get back safely? Perfect. Back to pop-ups. I was thinking about how to move here, but they can wait a bit. Anything interesting? Assyria plotting against basically everyone. Partisans, where? That shouldn't be a big deal. There's one. the second one. And another ship is again ready to join the fight. Oh, nice. And we now even have the protection for the artillery. Okay, this... How is it possible that we are still starving? Even with the agribusiness. Because we lost one of those farms? Is it possible? No. Come on, what's going on here? This is odd. Okay, we'll have to do it this way. The next citizen is gonna work this village probably, and that should stop the growth. We'll just work one specialist slot. We'll have to do. We have a decent production from the mines. Still want the production, I think. The mine will be ready soon, so can log the tile already. Yes, it is increasingly vulnerable. Nothing new there. Research agreement completed, Catherine. Huh. I think that's the last research agreement with Catherine. Because she's quite close to us. I don't want to help her. And buildings. I'm not sure that this was a good timing for the research agreement, because it just gets us closer to things we are not prepared for yet. Or at least our treasury is not prepared for that yet. Well, it's still 12 turns, so we'll see. What can we do around here? Just give me the garden, I think. Public school, really? We can get stoneworks here? Why? I don't see jade, I don't see salt, stone, I don't see anything. Why is it... What? Oh, here's stone, we are just not working it. That can wait, I think. Give me university instead. Okay, and now we can get back to our units. Oh, this looks like good chance for a kill. That was a good timing, at least for us. Yeah, let's get another farm for the adjacency bonus. You still have to wait. Now. Just send the longship north, and when it gets closer to the front, we'll decide what we want to do with it. I was even thinking about sending them to Europe. That's where they're probably gonna stay. I want to have like armored core for the final push through Asia. Some fast moving units. Maybe that's what we're gonna do, but we can wait with the final decision. Okay, how fast or how far can we get with the scout? Let's get the extra vision. There's no units around here yet. They'll definitely move something there, but it just means that they will have to move units away from somewhere else. What? No, definitely doesn't mean war. Why would I attack their emissaries? I just want to move there. Maybe let's actually move one more tile so that we can cross the river with one more unit. Okay, caravan. Just keep doing whatever you were doing until now. Wait. And here, another ironclad that has a mission, and the mission is to get rid of Carthago Nova. I think it should be enough, just one ship against the city with strength 10. We get lucky, we'll be able to take it before they get walls or something. Okay. How bad idea is it to move in? Can probably move one tile back because it's not necessary to take the damage from the citadel. Now it's important that the citadel or they don't kill this guy. We really need to plunder the citadel on the next turn. Maybe he can even protect this tile. I think we're gonna lose a unit here, but as long as it's not this one, I can live with it. And this. No, it's not a kill. Damn it. Okay, I'll just stay here. You can get some healing. Wait. And you'll probably just stay where you are. Okay, ships. I think now it's time to move further to the west. Well, this should be a kill. That's nice. You should have a naval superiority here until they move in with their corvettes. Okay. Should be done for this turn. Oh, maybe not yet. Every turn it really takes a long time now. We are at war with probably the third strongest Sith right now. What do you want? Just go away. With the amount of units on the maps and on the map now, every war will be like this. Maybe for some wars, I'll just skip some turns, play off camera, especially turns where we'll have to move large amounts of units. For example, the invasion of South America, I think the crossing of the Atlantic Ocean, I'll do that off camera because that will be pain. We'll be moving probably like 30 units, and I guess it's gonna take like 8 turns to get in position. I don't think that's something I have to record. Oh, what do you want? You want to die. That is a good idea. Okay, promotions. Let's get cover 2. Okay, whatever. Oh yeah, and almost forgot, we need to flip Rome. So here are all our missionaries. I'm gonna send all of them to Rome. Don't need all of them, of course, to flip the city, but just to get them closer to Carthage and then also to Lisbon. And we also need an Inquisitor, so let's buy him. Inquisitor, here. No, I don't think that we want to work the dice, we want to work the mine. And... does anybody want to buy the extra dice? Russia. What about you? Oh, we have only one copy? Really? Okay. You're gonna keep it in that case. Capital is growing. We still have more than enough free specialist slots. So let's work the workshop, and once we get the factory in one turn, we'll have two more slots for engineers. Okay, now, what do you want in Congo? I had a plan here. This is what I want. Customs house into East India Company, because that will give us triple dice, double truffle, and triple tea. Should have done it a long, long, long time ago. Public school into... oh, we don't have arena here yet. Let's build it. And amphitheater into... castle, I think. Okay, now we can start shooting again. This is obviously target. Here we can do some damage. And why would the Mehel Sefer be in the capital? I'll just buy another land chip. Now, when we have vision in Russia, maybe it's not a bad idea to check what Catherine has. Doesn't look like too many units. I'm surprised. I expected a lot more. But she probably has more than half of her army around here. Already thinking about the war against Russia that will have to start at some point. Oh, well, that can wait. I'll just embark, try to get home finally so that we can start upgrading the scout. Okay. Let's get some extra vision. I was hoping for like oil here in the focal war. Nope, no luck. So let's move back. How bad idea is it to embark? I think it's fine. So they shouldn't be able to get through. Gonna wait. You can already start shooting? How is that even possible? Probably no point in hitting the city yet. I'll just do some damage to a unit. Definitely need some minor repairs, so let's start working on that. And come on, move. Okay, not gonna move in yet. I should probably get some protection first. So let's move in with melee units. Here we can probably get closer. Okay. Finally, the last citadel is down. I'll have to be more aggressive around here. We would never get the city. I'll just move closer. What about this guy? I'll just move him. You can do some damage. You'll get the kill. Can't move anywhere with this guy, so I'll just heal for a turn. What about you? You can get closer. And we can pillage the tile next turn, so I think it's fine. You can move closer as well. Here we'll 45, 42 more turns, and now we have to get the artillery in position. What's the best tile? 1, 2, 3. This one. Okay, let's move closer then. Oh, this is gonna be even easier than I expected. Just two attacks and we are done. Okay, run away. I missed the citadel completely. We'll have to heal and move around, get to the city from the west. Don't even have enough hit points to pillage the citadel. Never mind. Can we maybe get one more melee unit somewhere to help us there? Here, this looks like someone who should be able to help. Okay. Go. Let's do one more turn. Everyone's still alive, I'm really surprised. And still fine. Oh, here are some units coming. Shouldn't be a problem. Who is this? Another dead unit. Cool. Come on. Why does it take so long to process a turn for barbarians? Great harvest in Medina, why not? Are you kidding me? Well, I'll definitely take the city. Or maybe. Maybe not. Well, one more turn. The ship didn't take almost any damage, so whatever, but. It looked like we should be able to take the city. We can definitely take this one. Raise it. And now we can get to pop-ups before we continue shooting stuff. Okay, we are running out of tiles to work, so I guess this will have to do. Actually, no. Let's work the public school. I'm not gonna work this tile until it's improved. Important tiles. Not really. There's the Golden Age. Basically, nothing happened on this turn. Okay, oh, this is important. We got the seaport. So let's continue with. And the winner is. Good question. Probably public school. Now, this will be hotel into probably walls. 150th, they're here, and here's just research until we raise the city. Is this enough for a kill? It is, good. You can move all the way back and heal. Which way do we want to move the scout? Bad idea is to... Is it to land here? I think it's fine. We actually should be able to plunder the trade route even. If I stay here. Do I want to stay here? I'll just try to get home as fast as possible. You can get a kill. Let's just completely block this passage. Okay. Clear the sea as much as possible. Maybe I'll even move this ironclad. Oh. Never mind. Didn't have enough movement, didn't notice that. This wasn't a good move. Can we do at least some damage to one of the galleasses? Just want to force them to run away. And more units coming. Can you pillage this tile? You can. That's probably a good idea. Before we get the kill. Now, you're gonna pillage this tile as well. And here we'll just fortify. I don't want to move to Goa before Carthage is down. I'll just try to protect this line, maybe even move one tile back so that we are not too close to the city. Okay, here's another kill, so all the units around Carthage are dead. Which means all we have to do get our wrench units in range and prepare for the attack. Okay, good. Oh, and another citadel. Was it here a few turns ago? Or did I miss it completely? Of course, we can't get rid of it yet. Where are we gonna start? Probably these two cities. Those should go down pretty quickly, and without cities around here, it will be harder for them to control the sea. And what about our land ships? One option is to send them to Europe, and the other option would be probably send them to this area and then just get them in between cities to make it impossible for Portugal to send reinforcements from one side to another. I kind of like that idea. Wait. Another archaeologist. Where do we want to send him? Should be safe in the desert, so let's go there. Okay, and I think we are done for today. Didn't play that many turns, but made a significant progress in the war, so that's a good thing. In the next part, Carthage should fall with the two artillery pieces ready to start shooting. And we are now ready to apply some pressure in Europe as well, so hopefully these attacks from multiple sides, they won't be able to use the army effectively, and we'll just be able to take them down piece by piece. And in the end, maybe the war won't be that bad after all, and it will be even faster than I expected, because so far it's going quite well. So yeah, we'll see you in the next part. I hope that you like this one, and until next part, have a good time. Bye-bye.